Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all? I hope you are fine and keeping well at home. So today I'm going to teach you mathematics are standard 2, okay? So what is there? So subtract 1 has been done for you. It is given here. So it's like, what is given here? 1 has been done. So 53. Here is your 28. So subtract answer is 25. Like this is given, no? It is done in your book. Page number here, I'm trying to show you here. Page number 79, okay? So, how to subtract? So, before we have done subtract like this way, no? Suppose you have 25, you have 49 to subtract. 5 to 4, 1, 2 to 1, 1. 11 is the answer. Like this, we have done subtraction last time, isn't it? But this time, little bit, we are going to do in different way. In different. So, how like? Suppose 4, 1, and down, what is the value here? 1 and 7. After subtract, how can I subtract? This is the 1, this is the 7. From 1 to 7 can't subtract. It's impossible, isn't it? But we'll make it possible. How? Here 1 is there, no? 1 is there, this is the 1. Again from here 1 you take. How much is there now? 11 become or not? Now from 11 to 7 we'll subtract. 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How much have to subtract? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is there. Here, now here how much 1 you have given here, now 1 is gone, now we have 3 is there. From 3 to 1 if you subtract, how much will be there? 1, 2, 3. 1 if you subtract, 2 will be remainder, no? 2 is here. This is the answer. Clear? One more sum I will do, otherwise you think sir is doing easy one and giving us for a hard one only. So one more I will do, okay? Suppose 46, 27. This one. So from 6 to 7 I can't subtract, isn't it? Because 6 is smaller than 7. It's not possible. From this one smaller number to bigger number, we should subtract. It's impossible. So therefore it should be bigger, no? So therefore this is 6 is there. Again from here 1 will take. 1. 16 become? From 16 to 7 will subtract. So 16 to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How much have to subtract? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 I am writing here. Have written? Now here how much is there? Here 3 is there. Because 1 you have given here, no? 3 is here. From 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 to 2 we have subtract. How much left? Only 1. 1 is here. Understood? So I hope my dear children, whatever I have said, you understood maybe I think. So tomorrow we will try to do story sum, okay? So therefore I am not going to take you long time, okay? Here only I am going to end of my class. Thank you.